Our countries are tied together with a shared destiny, and we look forward, the Prime Minister and I, to making that even stronger on this visit.
Check it.